Today at CRKT, we're showing you the Trencher Tactical Spade. This is a monster tool with a lot of options for getting heavy-duty work done. The three-position shovel head features an aggressive sharp saw on one side and a beveled edge for cutting and chopping on the other. The steel tip on the shovel plate is reinforced and designed to pry with. It adds a layer of strength to the tip while digging, so if you hit some gravel and rocks and stuff, this tip can take it all. The trencher's ergonomic handle is made of tough polypropylene and steel, and the deep ridges offer a solid grip for every scenario you may encounter and all weather conditions. The tool has a threaded locking collar to secure the shovel into position. Here's how that works. This is where you tighten or loosen the collar, and you can set the spade head at a 90-degree angle. And you can see that this collar locks the plate securely in place. Now you can also close the trencher spade head and slide it into the nylon sheath that snaps easily over the blade and protects the tool for travel. This tool was designed for compact utility, and the trencher fulfills upon this promise in a very aggressive package. At 3 pounds and 6 ounces and as tough as nails, the trencher is ready for duty. Thank you for watching, and thank you for carrying CRKT knives and tools.